But first, we begin with some breaking news in Oconee County. That's where the sheriff's office says that Peyton Moyer shot and killed his mother and his stepfather overnight. The victims were found inside of a home on Boulder Crest Circle in Watkinsville just after midnight. The suspect was later arrested by Athens-Clarke County police. Police say two juveniles inside the home at the time of the shooting weren't hurt.